just, you know what the song is about? You really know. You know. All right, pull that mic. Don't turn her mic on yet, Kyle, but we'll pull it over. Just don't turn it on yet. Because just pull it over. Go ahead. So it doesn't make the noise like this. So get in front of it. You could lift it up a little bit. Isn't that nice? All right. This is the intern for KRZ.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Kendall.
Kendall, the KRZ intern is in here. Yeah. Kendall, what is Sister Christian about?
Well, as a lifelong fan of Night Ranger, I know that Kelly Kagi, drummer of Night Ranger, wrote that song personally about his sister. His sister, her name wasn't Christian, but they changed it so it would sound better. I forget her real name, though. But just the idea of growing up and coming into adulthood, it's pretty, you know, relevant in the lyrics.
Kendall, I think you're the smartest person to be on the show today.
Thanks.
Yeah. So how do you like radio in general? Do you like it?
I love radio since I started my show on college radio, Wilks. I know you're repping Kings.
Okay. I got it out of my system.
But you know, the idea of just being an entertainer and offering some words, just cool. And then music also, but I could also settle for just content based on words.
Yeah, that would be great. And Wilks does have the esteemed Metal Monday, right?
Yep.
And I would imagine that was, when you found that out, you must have been pretty happy.
I was happy, yeah. I'm the metal director there at the station now, have been for 3 years. And when I started, the Metal Monday program wasn't as great as it was, had been in the early 2000s. So I'd like to think that it's stronger now.
Good. And you leave a good legacy. Yeah. Kendall's available in, May? Is that true?
I am.
She's available for hire. So if you have an organization that combines metal and content, and she knows about podcasting, what other skills do you bring to the table?
All terms of media-related things in terms of production, like illustration, graphic design, animation, videography.
You guys need her, right? She's really cool. You might want her, all right? I know she went to Wilkes. We're going to try to overlook that.
I don't want to put too much pressure on you. Ready? I'm going to play Night Ranger, Sister Christian, okay? And I want you, could you just talk it up for us like you would if you were on the radio? Just so we could have a taste? Is that okay?
I'll try.
All right, here we go.
I'll
ready?
Try. And we're taking it back to Night Ranger. Kelly Kagi wrote this song about his sister. And he sang it beautifully, as he usually does, the ballads of Night Ranger. It is Sister Christian right here on WILK Radio.
And she got the call letters right.
Oh, man. That's because she's been in here for an hour, and she'll probably never come back again.
I would have said WRKC.
Well, she would say WCLH, you know. I mean, that's her place. But anyway, Kendall, that was very good, and people like the fact that you did the show. So thank you for doing the show today, as we say to all the people who do our show.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, it's our pleasure. After 10 o'clock, we're going to have Jan Luan on the air with us from FLA, from Florida. He is the subject of...